Hi guys, it's Alana here from Hurst Dance Studio. Welcome back to our beginner's burlesque routine. So this one here is section 2 of 5. I'm gonna dance through this first section for us and then we're going to break it down for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and also like and follow our Facebook page to keep up to date with everything that we've got going on for you. Alrighty, so we've just finished up. We've gone 1, 2, 3. All right, I'm gonna hit play on the music. I think we're gonna do that a little bit, but we'll see where we get to.
I'm a good girl.
Right. So we've just finished our last bit and we've done our little hip bumps. We're going to step through on our left foot. We're going to step and click, step and click. We're going to do a little coca roller or a jazz box. So let's just cross, back, side, cross in front. Then we do that section again. So it's step, click, coca roller. From there, we are going to step and turn, step. We do a little hip bump, walk, walk, 1, 2. We go, roll our hands down, our legs there. We're going to do a little wiggle there. We're going to go bend, up, going to step, cross and turn. We're going to do a little can-can. So we're going to go knee, tap, kick, knee and kick. Going to step and step out, 2 rolls of the hip, and then we're going to walk to our chair. So that's how this little section's going to go. I'll break that down to an 8 count like I mentioned. All right, so we've just finished from our previous side. Our weight's on our right foot, step with our left. Okay, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're grabbing our chair for the last little bit. Okay, so that is our next section. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. I hope you enjoyed it so far. Look forward to seeing you next time for section 3. Take care, guys. Bye.